hours after he had dropped you off from work. They were in the driveway of his house, hugging, kissing, making out. Without a doubt, you need to find out what that's about, and then you need to let him go.
Yes, I know, but it's really gonna hurt me so. It's hard for me to move on from someone I left so long.
But he took your love for granted.
Yes, he did, leaving me to feel downhearted. Can I give him one more try? Maybe I can change his mind.
Love him.